I saw you standing there, sandy blonde hair, the way it came tumbling down, just like a waterfall. And if you need a light, I'll be the match to your candle, my darling. I'm ready to burst into flames for you. I was just coasting till we met. You remind me just how good it can get. Well, I've been on fire dreaming of you. Tell me you don't, it feels like you do. Looking like that, you'll open some wounds. How does it start and when does it end? Only been here for a moment, but I know I want you. But is it too soon to know that I'm with you?
On October 5th, 2016, I met you and had realized the Lord's amazing plan. He introduced me to my future wife, and I knew I had purpose. I marry you with no hesitation or doubt, and my commitment to you is absolute.
Escaped from the sun and we woke up to the sound of a storm outside.
Up until the day I met you, I told myself that I never wanted to get married or start a family. You're different from anyone I have ever met, and you are the man of God that I've always prayed for. You have loved every bit of me, from my past and my present, and you've shown me a love that I never knew existed. I promise to love you, honor you, and cherish you every day. I promise to remain faithful and respectful. I promise to never give up on you or us, no matter what life throws our way. And most importantly, I promise to always put God first and to allow Him to guide our every step. I can't wait to be with you.
Time, oh darling, I'm with you. Oh darling, I'm with you. There's nothing I
me thinking.